curried chayote green peas stew or curried Mirliton green peas stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the green peas recipes and one of the most different of the chayote recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the Mirliton recipes and one of the most different of the stew recipes. Today we are going to make green peas chayote stew. The ingredients are around 100 grams of green peas, 20 shallots, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 25 grams of garlic, 25 grams of ginger, around 100 grams of chayote cut into pieces, 1 onion cut into small pieces. Heat the pan and pour 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the onion pieces. Now put in the shallots. Start the meat. रहे हैं। Mix the chayote pieces with the rest of the mixture. Thank you. Pour in mix and let this mixture cook for 15 to 20 minutes in the pressure cooker. This is the final. Now the curried green peas chayote stew is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final green peas chayote stew or curried green peas chayote stew or curried Mirliton green peas stew or curried Chayote green peas stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the green peas recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the Chayote recipes and one of the most unique of the Mirliton recipes and one of the most different of the stew recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.